Yeah, but I'm the one who put together the board, so I kind of know.
Oh, right.
It kind of feels like it might be rigged if I did it.
Not the bottom. I don't know. I feel very strong. Sure.
Song you wrote in the car.
Song you wrote in the car.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Now,
I don't know. So just your favorite song? Just tell me you wrote in the car. I would know.
Now, admittedly, I know we've been ending with me, but I have a song in the car, but it's not like a—it's not a good note. I know it's not a good note to end on.
Okay.
Do you or you feel like you have a good note to end on, as far as the last song?
I can do it.
Yeah, I don't think I should.
Okay, we'll give it up to Matt. Okay, then we'll just go. We'll go this way if that's.
Yeah,
cool.
Let's do that. All right. Let's do that. I've been batting 1,000 a little bit, so here. don't let me end. This is actually the first song that I ever wrote. And I wrote it in the car. And the reason that I wrote it in the car is because I heard a song on the radio and I thought, I could do that. I could write that song. So this was, I don't remember what the song was. I have no idea what the song was now. But this is the song that came out of that song. So
we'll figure it out. We're pretty deductive here.
You'll figure it out?
We'll figure out what the song
I don't think you
was,
will. I think this song is pretty deductive also. Does that make sense?
No.
Not at all.
I don't know what that
means. Not at all. No.
Like a deductive sounds like a detective that's a duck.
And that's exactly what I meant.
City on rock and roll.
You know what I found out later, though, is that, if I may, really quickly, there's a Mike Nesmith song called The Harmony Constant.
Okay.
That is exactly that song. And the harmony constant in all of these things is the thought of the future with you.
we're in a real band, so it doesn't matter. You're good.